guys, so the lighting is trash, but right now, if things stay this way, I'm not going to be uploading any reaction videos for SummerSlam because this stream and the network are not working whatsoever. Luke, are they working? Zach, are they working?
No.
And yeah, it jumps back every 10 seconds. It's buffering, it's glitching. It's a fucking nightmare. And, you know, it's just sucks. I didn't even see the finish of the Ricochet match because it jumped ahead. And it's unwatchable. It's literally unwatchable. It's this new update. I've never had any issues with the network before, so this is a first for me. But if it carries on like this, I can't upload reactions video because how am I meant to react to something that I can't even see? See you next time.